And perhaps the opportunity has never been better for Jenni Meno and Todd Sand to capture a world championship. They have been the bronze medalist, 95, 96, silver medalist at the U.S. Championships this year. But with all the mistakes that we have seen, the door is wide open for them now.
The music, Rachmaninoff's Concerto No. 2, the third movement.
Well, even though they had a solid short program, their confidence has been shaken in this past month. And their toughest obstacle is this first move coming up, side by side, triple toe loops.
She tripled it, but he only doubled. That's been a problem area for him. Even in the practice session, he wasn't able to achieve one.
And this is a triple salchow. Oh, she wanted to hold on to that landing.
Split, triple twist. Oh, that was like a 2.5 loop, and she landed going forward. Side-by-side double axles. Single axles into double toe loops.
Thing that has held Todd back is his back. He's had problems with that, and throughout the week here we've seen him taking care of it and also not overexerting himself during practice on the ice.
They've had very shaky practices all week long. Cluttered choreography, very reserved, steady, and in control. Beautiful positions.
Jenni and Todd trying to accomplish something that has been very rare. Only two couples in the U.S. have won a world medal without being the national champions. The last time it took place was in 1949. They were in fourth after the short. Now, Wurzel and Stoya lead Yeltsova and Bushkov, and then Kazakova and Dmitriev, your top three, Ina and Dungjen in fourth.
Nice throw, double axle.
Well, if you looked at it closely, you saw a very weak landing.
Yes.
Very weak landing edge. Right there.
A very elegant position in the air. Final move, forward inside death spiral.
Look at the beautiful arch that she has descending into that death spiral.
And he took that very carefully because at the Nationals he lost his edge. Very unfortunate.
Well, that was a pro. What can you say about these programs? They're all entertaining, they're all pleasant, and they all have mistakes.
Well, the American fans here say they liked it, but only the judges' opinions count. Jenni Meno and Todd Sand in fourth trying to move up with that free skate. And the last Paris team to skate will take the ice next. Yelena Berezhnaya and Anton Tsikhanouskaya of Russia. Anxious moments that must seem like they take a lifetime for Jenni Meno and Todd Sand and their coach John Nix awaiting their scores.
And here's a look at that split triple twist that you don't see a mistake on this very often in a pair team. She didn't complete the revolution. She should have landed backwards. Instead, she landed forward. Very unusual mistake.
And that was very damaging to them.
When they took the ice, a very real possibility that they could medal or win. The technical merit marks ticked very low.
And the artistic impression, not great either.
Meno and Sand now in fifth place. And here.